Whether you're conservative or moderate or progressive, I don't think the American people are proud that we have a president who is a pathological liar.
This administration has decided to vilify them and to trade on them for the sake of this president's medieval vanity project called a wall.
We can have national voting, and that means get rid of the Electoral College.